Yeah.
How you doing, everybody? Sam, I thought I'd show you what it's like riding a Bombardier out to the fish house. And one of the cool things I mentioned is that, you know, when you go to Lake of the Woods, it's heated resort, the heated bomber, the heated fish house. I'll tell you what, drinking my coffee on the way out, we're not roughing it. Kind of neat, we get out there, the holes are punched, we're going to be ready to go. You can kind of see, if you scroll around here, what it's like in a Bombardier when we're riding. You know, it's fun, you meet different people. See, we got people in the bomber from all different states, all around the Midwest. Everybody's excited to go fishing.
Boom, fetch it.
Bring on the fish.
Right on. Right. You know what, you get a chance to come out and experience this, whether it's your family, a group of buddies, girlfriends. I'll tell you what, it's a fun deal. And I'll tell you what, the fun's only going to begin because we're going to get out to the fish house, and not only are we going to smack some fish, we're going to have a good time too. Cheers.